Free Fire India is set.
Thank you.
Mm.